Hello everyone, Basif here, and here's another episode of Transistor. We left off not too long ago. We just got this new pet function where you spawn a little buddy, just down to Sybil. I guess she was kind of a boss, but that was not too bad. I'm kind of enjoying this, and I'm excited to see what this pet thing does. So Road let's go ahead.
Heads up.
Ah! I flashed myself. Wow! Yes, they're new. Inspect this. How come it's not telling me anything about it? My other ones did. Out of range. That's not okay. Hiya! Can I... Hiya! Most attacks but are vulnerable afterwards. Oh, I can't spawn a pet? Can I only do that not in turn?
Hi.
Wait.
Snapshots.
Oh, they're pictures. They're taking pictures of me. That's cool. They're fighting. Be on my side again. Doggy, be my friend. It's a doggy! Q to use friend. Oh. Oh, it just toggles, okay. Whoa, I attacked very fast there.
Process. Still a step ahead. But they haven't stopped us.
Alright, I like the little Firefox dog. He's fun. He barks at them and does damage. I like that.
Is that?
That must be the back door.
Yep. So, don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't this.
What is this? Come closer. Let's go check out the wall. Number of times bounced. Is this a thing? Depending on how many times you bounce it?
Fun.
Bet you there's achievement to bounce it like a million times. Okay. Well, we got a bouncy ball. We got a hammock.
That's simple. Always palling up to you and everybody. Showed her true colors that day. Wonder how her camarada friends are gonna feel knowing she's leading us straight to them.
Oh, okay. The hammock just kinda looks up. Is this just kinda like a sandbox area of fun? I'm not quite sure what's going on here. Access denied. Speed test.
I know it's a little sparse, but this isn't that bad. It's no cloud bank, though.
I don't understand what's happening. What is this? Is this like my house? Or can I accept it as my house? What speed test is this?
Let's try door number one.
Is this just like side area? Nothing to do with the real
sand.
Game?
Water.
Speed test.
Nothing.
What do I got here? We got... I wish I remembered what this does. As side functions. Run test, come closer. Cut. Terminate process in 30 seconds.
Get ready.
Oh. I did not time this well. Okay. Oh, this means I can use it outside of combat? See, I don't even know what these mean. Ah! No. No. Wrong one. Oh, man. Undo! At least it can reach it, that's cool. Alright, he's dead.
Over and over.
Okay. Need to ricochet the crap out of these guys. Is that how it works? They're melting my face. Alright. I'm not good at this, I've determined. Oh no, the bad cell got away. Come on. I need to pick these up. Come on. Mess them up. Come on. Does that count? Does that count? Oh, man.
Can't even take us on their own turf.
Okay.
Thought there'd be more of them.
That's interesting. What's that do for me? Oh. Oh, okay. This is just an unlock area. You do stuff. Okay.
Now I want to know what's in door number two.
Oh. Door closed. What's the shiny thing? Okay.
Hello, what's this?
This is new. Okay, this is just kind of like a hangout area. Bonk. 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 Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go to the real game.
Everything's like we left it. Was hoping it'd be more like before.
Oh, wrong button. Oh, give me my function back. Process limiters. What? What is this? No! Okay. Process will spawn shielded cells when terminated. One limiter now in use. Oh. Does this, like, make the game harder? Get a level bonus. I don't think I want to do that. Although that would combo well with that one ability where it lowers your chance of having cells spawned. Right?
Something's happened. In here.
If I do, what's that? Yeah, then I lose the doggy. Yeah, let's just try it. Ah!
They can do their worst.
Don't take pictures of me. Oh, crap. Can't do anything because... Forget, you gotta spawn that dog first.
Yeah.
Get him. Got him. Ow. 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 Let me spawn the dog. Doggy! Dang it. I missed. I keep missing. Ha. Be my friend. Be my friend. Be my friend. Oh, I missed. Why is that not dying? Jeez. See? Be my friend.
Best friends.
I don't know if I like this cell thing.
No sweat.
Although it seemed those two.
So
those took a while to turn bad.
Camerata. They think they can stop you with these process things. But you're just getting stronger. This is new.
A box. What's in the box? What's in the box?
It's calling him up.
Be my friend.
Get him, girl.
Oh, you need to be my friend. Oh, need to get that. Stop. Where's the stupid cheerleader? I need to focus that. Does that count? Can't. I don't know where the cheerleader is. Ow. Good doggy. Mess up the cheerleader. Be my friend. Oh, it's a bad one.
Won't you join us?
All right, I'm tired of you. Pick it up. I need it. Is that a bad one? That is a bad one. Ah, good doggy. Good doggy.
That must be how they get here. We better hustle.
Okay. Did I miss anything back here? Gotta explore. Yep, missed that.
You know, I've never once seen the Visitors Bureau open.
Okay. Is that sushi? I could go for some sushi.
Other way to high rise.
No, no, don't tell me that. Yeah, see? I know what I'm doing.
Looks like I get to put off selection for a while longer.
Selection? I should try backstabbing. See if that actually does more damage. I believe it should.
High rise is dead ahead. Across the canals.
Did I miss anything? Nope. Alright. Go this way. I'm as close as I can be. Thank you.
Much nicer last time we were here. Get out.
Ah! Whoa! Oh, bombs! He's gonna be my friend. You're gonna take a bunch of crashes in the face.
Lend a hand.
I hope her bombs don't hurt me.
Oh
crap. Keep forgetting that's a thing. Ow! Come on, Dougie. Yeah, I didn't think he would attack. There, my friend. Oh, maybe he did. Good Dougie. I like him. Am I supposed to be going this way?
The street should be back.
This feels like the way I should be going, so let's go in that side area that we saw over here. This way. Not this way. Where was it? Wasn't there a side way? I could have swore. Okay, maybe I am crazy. Okay. Let's go on. Pretend that never happened. Music turned a little funky. Clucker. That's funny. Oh, that thing heals him now.
It's working overtime.
Come on, doggy. I need your help. No, that's not the button I meant to do. Oh, I kind of want to take over one of these and be like, heal me. Oh, dope. Be my friend.
Welcome aboard.
Doggy. That's so cool that they heal me. kind of don't want to attack it because I'm just getting free heals here. Ah, that needs to die. That's your good puppy. Hold on, Dougie. Go attack someone else. Ah, you need to attack the cells.
Lights out.
Yeah, I messed that guy up. These things are awesome. I like that they heal me.
We made him mad.
Did we? Did we make him mad?
Here we go again.
Alright. Did I get this one before? I did! Okay, that makes me feel better. I didn't know if you would not be able to pick up the functions if you didn't choose them earlier. What do we got here? Form of a volatile packet. Oh, this is the one that explodes! And this is the one that makes me invisible? That sounds fun. Maybe that's like one of those little glowing things that we see on the ground. Oh! Yes! Oh! Oh, more limiters? Twin cells when terminated. Get it. Ooh. They could be celled. They could be protected by the shields. The process will strike with twice as much power. That sounds brutal. No, let's do this one. Nope. I come here to do it, right? Oops. Let's get rid of this thing, because I don't use it. What's the new one I got? This one. What's that do with the puppy? Oh, more damage. I kind of want two puppies though, that sounds fun. But I always forget to activate him when I should. What's it do with here? No. Max damage, ooh. Oh, this is the passive slot. Oh, cool. Packet spawn automatically. Spawn cooldown. What's a packet? I don't know what packets are. And they spawn automatically. Oh! The packets are these things. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man. So, is what it says on this left spot here, does that tell you? Oh, okay. Crash will be slightly stronger and deal damage in a blast radius. Alright, we need to remove these and see what the passives are. Do I want this one? Twin cells when terminated. I can take these off, right? I have a very strong suspicion that I'm going to end up screwing myself over big time here. I know I want this ability. That thing's awesome. Spawn a friendly bad cell when retrieving cells? That's funny. Can I just inspect him?
They got that loudmouth Tenigan. Figured he retired.
I need to read these guys, I forgot. Oh, once I install them into other slots, you learn more. That is so cool! So if I do it like this, will I learn more? Install and use function in an upgrade slot. So I would need to do like this. And like this. Is this a bad idea? So if I used it. Does that count? No, not that. Doggy. We're going to do this. Remove this. Nope, not that. Gain damage resistance and immunity. Ooh. Kinda like that ability though. Gain more planning. That's actually kinda dope. Let's put it there to hold on to it. Spawn a copy when attacked, diverting nearby enemies. Nope, don't want it. Recover more quickly after using turn. That's kinda cool. But I need that one to use stuff out of combat. An inflicting shield that negates damage to the user. That's awesome. It has a 5-second cooldown too. I kinda like that more. Super user on using turn? New active kill. That sounds awesome. I kind of want to try it. It ups a lot of crap though. And I lose doggies. I don't know if those packets explode and they hurt me. So this needs to go back here. And this. No, where's that one? Oh, it did work. More information. You. Go here. Haha. Here. Doggies go here. I forgot what these do. We gotta read them. Yeah, sure. You can get that. And then
truly. Guess I'm not supposed to be here. Not that anyone else is. So they got any dirt on me?
I'm full. I only have one attack. Let's do it.
Moving right along. Guess who?
Be my friend. See, I forgot dogs again. Doggies! Oh! Come on, doggies, there you go.
Here go.
Where's this thing? My friend, you my friend. Get out of that. That hurts. Ow. Good doggy. No. Kill it. Good doggy. No. You killed my heal thing. Alright. Well, you're doing what you need to. Good doggy.
I don't like this. Hold on. I want to try something. Is anyone out there?
No luck. No, I don't hear anything here. Oh! Well, I think I'm gonna leave this episode off. Friends. So. Oh no, no, I wanna go fight these
just
first.
Run.
No. Oh, okay. Well, apparently I have to run. Ah! I missed John. I missed John. Okay, let's get to safety first. Ow. Dropping all sorts of bad things in my face.
Made it. That was 50 of them back there. Maybe more.
You had time to count? Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode off of Transistor here. Still enjoying it. I'm gonna be playing more here in the future. So please like, subscribe, comment if you so desire. But remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience. But again, this has been Vasive, and thank you for tuning in with me. Later!